that's more of our one, but be able to put the bridle on from and the halter on from that, you know, that 8 feet there, I can't reach that high. You know, they need to bring their heads down to me. And again, if she moves around, I'll just go with her. It's not a big deal right now. Yeah. So she's a good girl. Good girl. You're fine. If she does that, I'm going to go with her.
I'm going to go.
Just go with her. I'm not going to release the pressure at that point. Because if I release the pressure, then I just gave her the okay to do that. Good right there. I'll release the pressure there. She is a little fidgety. That's fine. That'd be another lesson. If she, being so fidgety, but I'm going to keep consistent with what I'm doing with her and having her bring her head down. There you go. Good girl. And lower. That's very good. So then I'll release. Now, again, if I was to have to take my hands off because she's moving around like that or throwing herself around, then I'd have to, but I'd go right back to this. If I don't have to release her at that point, I won't release her at that point. Good girl. Because if I do, then she's going to learn that was the right answer. Yeah. So we'll go right here. And can you put your head down for me? That's getting better. Good. So as soon as those ears drop, just a little bit, I'll take my hands off or take my hands off her head. And pretty soon she's going to get down here and I go like this and probably see if you throw this is what I wanted all along. So I'm going to go with her. Now I'm going to have her head down going over her ears. You know, clean up those ears a little bit. There's a lot of distractions out here today, but just because there's a lot of distractions doesn't mean you change your training. You just stay consistent with what you're doing. Again, this is a lot better. Good. And go ahead and drop your head again. Good. Just because she gets upset, it's her emotions. My emotions are just fine. You know, she just got to stay consistent with it. Nope. Nope. Just going, I've had enough of you. Saying you can go back to California now. No, it doesn't work that way. We're going to keep going with this. And there's a good one, so I'll take that. Good girl. Alright, we'll do it again. Well, that's getting better. Good girl. Good girl. So the next thing I want to do is I've got the rope right here. I'm going to start using the lead line. So we're going to do this for a minute. Turn your head down. Make sure she's okay with this. Things being around her ears. Yeah. There you go. Here. Go ahead. Now we drop her head down. Get this ready. Water goes in. This ear. This ear fits in. Alright, so that's how you deal with horses that get real